I'm not out here balling. I'm not, you know, I'm not living like the rap dream. But like for me, I'm doing, with all these things that have come within this year, I'm really seeing that it is possible for me to live off of my art, and that's always been most important. You so damn good to me. You so damn good to me.